Yep.
Okay, following up what we did in the last video for the ankle sprain, we did some motor point stimulation in order to excite the motor neuron pool. And then I've received a lot of questions as to what kind of exercises you can do afterwards in order to retrain the person's motor program. So the one that I'm going to demonstrate now is to gain lateral ankle stability and pretty much proprioceptive awareness. So we're going to call this a dynamic stabilization exercise, or a rhythmic stabilization exercise. So I put a piece of white tape. Once again, the white tape has been shown to increase or excite the motor neuron pool. And with the patient's eyes closed, I'm going to ask him to resist the direction that I apply the force. And what I'm doing here is getting him to react to the applied force in order to train the system to stabilize when there's a force that might otherwise alter the alignment of the ankle. Relax this way. Hold.